Manchester United looking like they are raring to go again. And they'll have to be raring to go, having slipped up in the first leg. Whatever the plan is, it has to be executed correctly now. No place for nerves, just for focus, determination and drive. And it is worth noting that the crowd are getting right behind them. For everybody involved, there is no greater motivation, professional or otherwise, than the thought of getting back from behind against these rivals. Everything a brilliant shade of red here, even indeed the outer skin of the stadium. It's taken with style. Oh, that is a late call, but it's the right one.
Yeah, the assistant did have his flag up. The referee seemed to spot it late, though. Nevertheless, the right decision.
A moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. It's been taken straight back. Alaba. Rashford. Davis. Koeman. Davis. Now it's Muller. Koeman. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Goretzka spreads it towards the left. And that has been cleared. Gnabry, could be a chance! Goal! Bayern Munich! And Bayern Munich take the lead!
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Manchester United didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? And it's Beckham. Towering header! Forward it goes. Gnabry has got himself a free kick. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Fuller! Really well taken goal. Manchester United are back on level terms.
Oh, that was such a smart exchange of passes, and it took so many defenders out of play in one quick movement. Wonderful goal.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games. That has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Hoists it forward. Well played, he saw that coming.
Koeman.
Very well to intervene.
Beckham.
Out to the left it goes. Rashford gets away from his pitch. Fulham! Their attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work though.
Davis.
Goretzka. Way through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Decent looking ball. And the shot! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, that was high class goalkeeping there to back up his high class wage.
Beckham, the regular corner taker. And he just whacks it away. It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. He gets past his man. He's put a stop to that. And he's there to hoof it away.
Goretzka. Marquinhos.
With a good steal, well played, well weighted. Oh, good ball. Fulham! Goal! Manchester United! Parity restored, and the whole thing shifts once more.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Alaba positions himself well and cuts it out. It's come loose. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Maguire.
And back to base.
Rafael Varane.
Marquinhos. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. And it's played forward. Beckham. An uncompromising challenge. Complaints about that challenge, robust but fair.
Gnabry drives it forward, and it's Rashford.
Beckham, chance to cross here. Massive leap! Great early ball, can't be said for the finish.
Look, there'll be no complaints at all with quick service like that. It's so difficult to defend when the ball comes in so swiftly. You can't question the finishing in this instance. I think, though, there's enough grounds for them to keep working at it.
Oh, terrible mistake. Forlan.
Davis goes looking.
Coma. Just brushed off the ball there. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
to the left.
And it's the goalkeeper's to claim.
And the whistle goes for half-time.
Well, what a comeback. Certainly, I didn't see that coming. Oh, I think there's many in this crowd.
Well, Peter, now we're seeing some fighting spirit. They looked lackluster a while ago, but how quickly things can change.
Very little in it. The score at half-time is 2-1. Just back from your break, we've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. What a goes for goal! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Played it short. And he's cut it out. Cuts it out. Bruno Fernandes. Well positioned to make that interception.
Bruno Fernandes simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful.
Save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Marquinhos. Helps available out wide.
Up to meet it! This could fall anywhere! Hits one! And another time!
Forlan gets flagged offside. Kimmich, Davis. Davis needed to come up with a better ball.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
And here's Rashford. Gnabry. And they've been caught.
He's had a shot! Goal! And the scale tips in their favour.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
And this is gone, presumably for offside.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Alaba. Pavard. He's got away. Now it's Forlan. Goes for goal! Goal! Manchester United! All square in the second leg. We have ourselves a game here. That was easy. Almost too easy.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved it.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
So all square, and not for the first time.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
Bruno Fernandes. Now it's Forlan. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Oh, that is asking for trouble. Davis plays it forward. Coman tries to get it forward quickly. Who's good? Shapes to shoot! In it goes! And that puts them back in front on aggregate. Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
So here comes the substitution. So we have a double substitution going on here. Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Surprise, surprise. He just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that.
And it's Rashford. Rashford plays it out to the flank. It's a brilliant interception. Look at the defender bombing forward. Up he gets! And that's a real chance missed.
You get the feeling that whoever scores the next goal here will be the winners of this type. They can't afford to waste chances like that then.
Gnabry hoists it forward. I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Bayern Munich are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Rafael Varane.
Manchester United are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Marquinhos. Marquinhos drives it forward.
Manchester United are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
It's no accident when this kind of thing happens. Top players are elevated to such a level.
level because they have the will to keep going and the composure to produce vital goals. Take that.
That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
Bayern Munich could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response?
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the coffin for me, I have to say.
Tried to play it through.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Well, Red, he sorted that out. Can he shoot? Has a pop! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Rashford has a shot! Well, that's caused a worry or two.
Rafael Varane really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Wan-Bissaka does well there, alert. Alex Telles. And here's Rashford. It's Rashford! The referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
Well, it is an improvement on the first leg, but
not by sufficient to turn this round, just not enough. So that's it. It is all over. Any meaningful insight to add to all of this, Jim?
Manchester United will undoubtedly feel that they gave a very disappointing account of themselves in the first leg, Peter, but we are talking about a results business, and the final outcome is all that matters.
That's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.